and welcome to Beacon. You are among a privileged few who have received the honor of being selected to attend this prestigious academy.
That girl. You know her?
Not really. She saw what happened this morning, but left before I could say anything.
Each of you will be given teammates.
These teammates will be with you for the rest of your time here at Beacon. So it is in your best interest to be paired with someone with whom you can work well.
So, what's your name?
Blake.
Well, Blake, I'm Yang.
I had someone very dear to me change. It wasn't in an instant, it was gradual. Little choices that began to pile up. He told me not to worry. At first they were accidents, then it was self-defense. Before long, even I began to think he was right. This is all just very familiar.
She tried to keep her past separated from us. She tried to protect us. Eventually, those walls she put up came down. And the moment they did, the one thing she was afraid of actually happened.
I'm sorry. Blake ran.
Sun saw her go.
I do it all the time.
She's gone.
Are you still mad at her for leaving?
Oh, whatever gave you that idea, Ruby?
And I hope they hate me for leaving.
What if I needed her here for me?
Yang? I'm not going anywhere.
That's all that matters. That we're all here together. Right?
Yeah.
Here, let me help you with that.
Blake, you don't have to do that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm fine. We're gonna be fine. It's just gonna be a bit before things are back to normal. But I am glad we're all back together.
Do you think Adam's still out there?
I don't know.
If he went back to the White Fang, there would have been serious consequences. But he never really liked people telling him what to do.
Hey, I'm not leaving. And if we ever see him again, I promise I'll be there.
I'll protect you.
What?
What?
Forget it. Let's just head back.
She's not protecting me, Adam. And I'm not protecting her. We're protecting each other.
I'm not alone!
I lost a part of me.
Do you think I like being alone?
Friends, huh? Jazz friends? Two people who've gone through that much? I think there's more going on.
I have people who actually care about me. And I promised I'd never leave them again. So I'm not dying now.
But you're not him. So I want to trust you. I will trust you.
I was just seeing things. I'm sorry. I still get flashes from that night.
I'm not gonna break my promise. I swear. I know you won't.
We were there for each other.